Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom, New Lands. We're at day 8? 13. 13. So you gotta speak Romanese to know that. Get some hunting money. Early morning hunting is usually pretty good. The rabbits kind of build up over the night. And then it fades out for a while, so we'll run past everybody. So we survived the attack well. Wait a minute, let me think about this. I want to do those, but is there anything else I need to do instead? Let's grab his money, and let's give it to our banker. Give him 10. He invests it. 10 tends to give back 6, and then I think 4, and then 3 for a while, and then 3 every day. Every other day, and then 3 every third or fourth day. It really diminishes, but it does continue to give back. Do we upgrade the camp? I guess that's what's going through my mind right now. Is there a reason to? Actually, there is. It will give me archers at this point here. Yeah, it'll rebuild all of these guys and give you a stone there and archer there. So if you don't spend a lot of coins upgrading these first two sets, then it'll all happen for you for free by the time you get to the final upgrade. Final? No. Second from final. But that, rather than upgrading all those archers on your own, you know, 10 coins or whatever it was for the upgrade, and you're up and going. So, keep that one in mind. I always go for the second set of wall and archer stand when I can. Sometimes you can't. Sometimes the second one is blocked. It's got something growing up right up against it, and there's not much you can do. I really want more farms. I think we're going to do it. I'm going to take him out. Hopefully he comes back with one last run. Now the money from these farms should pay more than he's given us. It is a long walk out, so we could lose farmers, which means we're buying more scythes and hiring more people, which means kind of diminishing returns if it doesn't work. There is this right here. There's no wall in this area, though. It makes it hard to lose the bigger camp when there's not a wall to... I wonder what will show up if I do this. If I were to take these trees out, would a wall pop in here somewhere when a bush disappears? In which case, it would be worth it. Okay, so we took this out. Are we going to have access to this now? It should be a free night as far as no attacks. Theoretically. But I still can't use it. So we'll come back to this area. What have I got coin-wise? I got quite a few. So, if I have quite a few, let's go ahead and get some archers in the air over here. Do that, let the horse eat. Go to the other end. We have one less upgrade to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right there, 5. Okay, bunny money. Not funny money, but bunny money. That's what that was. Banker's come out. He's going to give me 4? Couldn't tell what that was. He's going to give me a bunch, too. And he has left for good. I've never seen where he goes to, though. Let's give the banker 10 more. And we'll just keep... This time we'll build him up and see if he feeds us well into the winter. That's what I wish I'd done last time. But I'm curious, where is he going to go? If I leave the screen and come back, will he just vanish? Or does he really walk all the way off to the end of the map and go away? There's a dock at the other end. It shouldn't be where he's going. Let's go ahead and upgrade this one. Should get at least 3 out there. And I think we're going to commit to it. I've got beggars at the other end. Let's go out here a ways. I can't there. Okay. Do that, and we'll leave one more. Let's find out. if we can fortify further down and get farmers to actually live out here. Okay, he's still walking this way, and I really want to find out where he goes. I hate to waste the day. Ah. I need to feed a horse. We'll leave that coin there. He's still coming. Yeah, this may not be the map I'm going to find that answer. Oh, he just disappeared. There's my answer. Okay. So, he went back to his camp and then vanished. And he's come out here to start farming. Good. What was that noise? It was like a... It wasn't you guys. It was like a... Oh, there was an archer over here. Who shot a rabbit. Okay. Now, problem is, we're quite a ways out. And it's now daytime. Or the end of daytime. So, gotta make sure that we can get these farmers back in. So we probably do need to get this wall moved further out there. So there is that to kick around. We haven't been keeping up with our archers, I feel like. Let's invest a little in tools and make sure. Let's go get two more. I think we can sneak in two more beggars over here, I think. Yeah, start walking now. I think he'll make it. You toss a coin early, he'll run for it. Oh, am I going to make it? We'll see what they do. That may have been a waste of two coins. As soon as I get in there... Oh, they're running. Ah, lost them. Okay. So I'll try to remember to have two coins when I get back. So those two right there. Did I walk through this? I did. I ran through. There's all my coins. Okay, you guys are done. Let's get those guys back. Right there. No. Turn back. Alright, you go that way. This way was... Let's go grass up again. Refresh my memory. I know there's two portals out there, but what else was out there? There was the Mason Shrine. I guess that's all there could be. There's nothing else in the game. There's no building shrine that I've come across yet so far in New Lands. Unless it's past that second portal, which we haven't been to. Okay, then let's get another farmer. Grab all of these coins. And I'm not going to invest in him again. He'll give me four or six, I think six, for a while yet. But heading out this direction, what have we got? We've got a cannonball, so they did fight off a battle with the catapult last night. Got farms out here, 1-2, and 1-2 over here, and we lost a farmer. Okay, so let's find out how do we defend ourselves out here. Let's take these trees down and see what shows up. I think I'm going to get this guy. We may have to get him in order to find out. I hate to go much further. This is a long way out. But there it is. There is a stone and a mound. Let's see if we can run these deer back. I do have enough for the shrine. Let's do it. Oh, I should have fed up. Okay, well, let's do this. He'll rest while I'm popping coins up there. Really won't rest that much. Oh, I can do these trees here. Okay. Eat up. So we'll have one day of the archers with some extra strength. So let's see how many of these deer we can run in toward them. See if we can pop them with a headshot. Run in every deer on this side, basically. Thankfully, the peasants don't scare them off and make them turn around. Just keep leapfrogging them in. Oh, we're getting close. We're in our clearing, right? Yeah, boom. Where are the hunters? Ah, the hunters aren't this far out. There they are. No, 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 no. You get back. I want all these deer converted into coins. Thank you. And the farm. And you? Nope. Yeah, most of a bag by the time we get in there. So we can buy new farmers. Because they're not going to make it in. Alright, all of you guys have got coins, right? Actually, I'll let them all run in. It'll be easier to collect them from the end. I'm actually full. Let's get this going. Alright, who else has got coins? Nobody. But how many farmers are not going to make it? Oh, man. Run, guys, run! Come on. Nip you in the head there. Let's go. Alright. Anybody else? Nope. Let's go get those two guys, and we'll get to the other end and see what's going on. So let me take a peek at these trees again real quick. No, they're still marked. I wonder if we lost any builders doing that. Let's go put a couple of hammers out for these two. Make them our new builders. And we'll collect our banker money, and I think we've got enough. We'll go ahead and pay the banker again. Keep him loaded up. You give us 6, we'll give you 10. How's that sound? There you go. And hammer. And one more farmer. Otherwise, I'm out. Okay. Yeah, we'll keep them. Alright, who's got bunny money in here? I wonder if it's time to go and pop the ship. I think so. Let's get a couple of beggars. Oh, 3 of them this time. Okay, a little further. We'll leave a coin behind. Let's run out to the ship. We'll go slow in here and grab any last bunny money. Okay. Otherwise, we could do this last improvement. I think I'll wait for next episode for that. That's just going to give us knights. No other advantage that I can think of. Okay, you guys got anything for me? Nope. You too. Nope. Alright. Ship, do we have enough? It looks like 10 in there. No. Alright, who's got a farm ready to go? Ah, you've got money for me. We need to get more archers out here. Problem is, build a wall to get the archers out there. Everybody goes out there. Then you've got to be able to defend it. Okay, you guys made it out here. Good. We're almost out of time, but let's go ahead and do these two. And tomorrow we'll take a look and see if there's any advantage to this. Otherwise, I guess we're going to keep going. Well, I hate to get too far away, but having a bunch of archers out here is not going to do me a lot of good. I need to build a wall. Come on, guys, let's get going. It's nighttime. Stop saluting me and let's start walking. Ah. A couple of archers suddenly found some prey. Good. Good. Keep going, keep going. You got time. Oh, you had time for one more shot. Okay, builders. It's time to run. I mean, like run. Yeah, we lost them. Lost the hammers, too. Darn. Too far away. All of the farmers are going to make it, though, I'm pretty sure. But let's follow up the rear just to make sure. And we'll leave a coin. Distract them a little bit. Come on, that sickle is worth, that scythe is worth 4. Come on. No! Okay, you're on your own. More rabbit money? There it is. Our first aid workers and our oogity boogities. So far, no flying shrimp, though. Or jelly monsters. Okay, that's done. So what are we doing next? I can't really build another wall. It is so far out there, I'm afraid it's going to overextend us. What more is there to do at this end? We could get out there and charge up that archer shrine. Let's hire 2 guys from this side, real quick. And we'll rush out there and get that going. Grab all this bunny money. Alright, you guys? Nothing left. How about you two? Yeah, there we go. Alright, we're out of here. Oh, banker. I will take it this time and not give it back. Yeah, I'm going to run through a bunch of farms. Alright. Let's do it that way. And 2 builders. Alright, let's hope those farms have harvested. Bunnies? Yep. Nothing yet, the farmers haven't made it yet. Okay. But you guys have got something. Wow, all the archers are out here now. No, no, we're not past the... Yeah, we are past the farms. Interesting. Wonder how they choose. Alright, well, that's more than enough to charge up the shrine to... Wow, they are all the way out here now. Okay. Maybe I'm not going to worry about expanding too much further. We're doing a pretty good job right now. Let's charge up. Get you guys coming early while you can. And this time we're going to grass up before we head out there. Not expecting a blood moon tonight. The weather doesn't seem to indicate that. Oh, that pattern has not proved true every time. All right. We have some extra money. What do? I think we go start building the ship. Yeah, we could upgrade though. Get the last of the castle upgrades done. It would be nice to have the hit points of a couple of knights at each end. So if there is, well, they won't do any good on a wall breach, unfortunately. As soon as the wall looked like it was going to crack, they started running. Maybe they're just programmed not to die. Better to have them run than to have them get trampled. Thank you. And I think I got to run through the rest of this. So, actually... Yeah, we're actually sitting pretty good on money right now. More than the bag can hold. Oh, did I do that? Did I really do that? I did that. I just doomed our builders. Yeah. Tell you what. Let's do this and see if there's a chance that the builders will prioritize this instead. No, these did. At least they didn't go running out there. But I'm pretty sure we lost that one. So let's go buy another hammer. Alright, there's the attack. And it's over. Alright, let's go get those builders, or that builder back. 2 of them. Oh, these were maybe the 2 running in from the beggar's camp? Now this is the beggar's camp. Okay. Well, there's a deer. We'll run him back. Huh? Nope. He's at the end of his circuit. Alright, let's go talk to the banker. And we have rain starting. I've got half a bag. Let's go upgrade and get some knights. Yep. Stormy day. Anybody over here with coins? Yes. I'll turn those into knights. Banker. Thank you. And upgrade. Now, four knights are going to take away 12 archers. That's about what we've got. I'm thinking there's six at this end. Well, there's more than six. Okay. Grab you. Alright, let's get the knights going. Horse is winded, and he's done. Alright, I know I got lots of eager recruits over here. No idea what they're in for, but they think it's really cool to hold a shield, so they're gonna dive in and do it. And that's all my coins. Alright, farmer money, let's go. Who's over here with coins? You guys? No. Want to get some more archers? Farmer money, no. Huh. There's some. Thank you. You too. You too. Got two farmers over here having a conversation, huh? They're both farming the same farm. That's odd. You left a coin over here. Oh, and there. And there. What is this? Alright, we should still be charged at our archer shrine. So, there's no need to head back out there. Ooh, there was the noise. Okay, feed up. Let's get bows into all the rest of these willing hands. That was early. That was quite early. Yeah, you know where you gotta go. Alright, bows. Thank you. Good. Blood moon. Not much more I can think of doing to prepare for this. Become this batch. Let's hang around here and see what it throws at us. Do we have any larger monsters coming up? Yes, we do. The shrimp monsters are swooping in. Swoop, swoop, swoop. Alright, hit him with arrows. Got him. And let's give you an upgrade. I'll sit over here for a banker. And pretty much call this a day. That way when I start the next episode, it'll tell us the day and the bells will ring and it'll sound like an official start of an episode. Well, this has been Noble Rambler. I thank you guys for watching. Hit the like and subscribe if you would down there, and I will catch you next time. Bye, folks.